as the stage, and she's as ugly as a moose, but we love her. It's none other than Mystique Sellers.
Picture of your face on her back, on the back of her head whenever I'm...
Don't you do that. Do you have my list, or are you just snuck it back? Can't have a black girl do nothing.
You can't have did it to damn self.
Who is that?
Want to somebody.
Is that Lindsay?
You get paid to do it, not me.
Oh, Lindsay said something. That's fantastic.
You know what? I'm going to go to your damn day job and try to order every single shoe in stock and say, bitch, I don't want it. I'll put it back.
She works at Payless? You work at Payless?
You don't serve black people.
I'm not black.
Wait, did you say
I'm
fat?
Sorry.
Did you say fat or black?
Really?
You said black people?
I don't know.
I'm just saying.
I live in Bedford. Ain't no black folks live by me. I live in a gated white community. Whenever the pizza guy comes to our house, he'll look at me.
Hey, John,
oh, you live here? So, yes, I do. You know what? I have never said anything so, bad to you.
What you're thinking is, who the fuck is that, right?
I've been nice to you.
Is that an address mistake?
No.
Where's the address?
I'm gonna be nice to you, but you wanna fuck around, I'm gonna be mean. Can I have Jesus fight off your phone? Thank you. No, you be mean to the contestants. Don't be mean to me. This year, I will fuck up your ankle where you can't dance no more. You wanna play? I love it.
I think that's just the line, plug and play.
Oh,
by the way, how
are y'all doing tonight? Strength clap. Yay, there we go. Randy, who's this table for?
It's for Sierra.
Sierra Diamond.
Okay, well sit there.
John Vance is here.
You leave Sierra down the line.
I love...
That table's for Robert Carlos.
I love my 50 cent draft beer today.
Sierra down the line, cause she lied and said 50 cent draft beers.
50 cent draft or 50 cent...
Hey Randy, did you get the text message from Sierra today?
Dude.
Not yet.
I just got a text message from Sierra, which was forwarded to Josh, our bartender.
Oh.
And it said that the text message... Well, my microphone sucked. The text message said that here between 8 o'clock and 10 o'clock we had $1 wells. She said that she came here and someone charged her full price.
Well, she wasn't here.
Obviously she wasn't here because we had $1 wells from 8 to 10. I'd like the establishment she was at.
But also, you actually have draft beer here, unlike them,
yes,
from what I hear.
Yes, we do. We have draft, yes.
Unless they just take us.
Where is the DJ?
He's plugging in.
You know what? You're going to get fired.
It's his birthday, so don't even give it a long time.
No, he's going to get a lap dance too by somebody.
Wait, not by you, I hope.
I'm tuning on your mics as you're talking.
Oh, you don't have a microphone? Oh, good. The DJ finally shut the hell up. We got an all right show.
Pretty much, hey.
Right?
It'll be another show when he comes out.
What'd you say? DJ, can you? Come on.
These microphones fucking suck.
We need a new DJ.
That happens when you order, like.
Loud ass Randy's got the best one.
It's the dollar store battery that's fucking everything up.
Randy always has the best one.
Girl, what the heck? Which one of y'all dancers on the pay shift? You see, look at her. She is still working. She ain't be standing up there.
As I walk through the door, coochie head to toe, so you know I'm getting told. But once I hit her with that flex, she got me begging for some more. So watch me work, so hey, me work, so hey, me work. Party boys, hey, hey, yeah, we in. So watch me work, so hey, me work, so hey, me work.
Why are y'all dancing on chairs?